So ever since I saw the spider in the tree with the lovely doorway, I stopped to see if she's home. It looks like she is home today. I believe she's a wolf spider. She's got a nice place there. Although, they're going to be cutting the tree down. So I hope she finds a new home before they do.